And yes, my heart actually broke, and I even shed a tiny tear. In this video, I am going to be taking my usual look at the Elder Scrolls Online Crown Store via their showcase on their website for February 2019. My name's Inwils, and welcome to the In Crowd. First up, the ESO Plus deals, and if you're not already an ESO Plus member, then please consider it. It's worth it just for the crafting pack alone. I have no idea where I put all that stuff if it wasn't for that crafter pack. Anyway, first up is the free items, the Hersine, the Huntsman statue. Now this, we've had a series of these so far, and because it's free, I will be accepting it and placing it somewhere in my favourite house. However, I must say I'm a little bit disappointed by the overall size of these. I remember positioning the first one, thinking it was going to have quite a dramatic effect in the courtyard. And unfortunately, it's still on the bit of a small size for me. Now, other ESO Plus discounted offers. These are not for free, but will be in the Crown Store as a discounted rate. The first up is the Tree Thane Mosaic Jerkin. And even though this might look a little bit turquoise, you will be amazed when you have a look at it, because it's actually been created by the shells of iridescent beetles. Yes, a bit like cochineal, I'm thinking. It's quite fancy, but again, I would only be wearing it if I eventually got invited to an ESO wedding sometime, which I'm not too sure I ever will. If you're not an ESO Plus member, then don't worry, this will also be available to you regulars later on in March. Now also, for a limited time only, will be the Brimstone Nyx. Or Nyx ad. I really like these floating half dragonfly, half impy creatures, but I must admit I really like the frost one, which I didn't get. This one looks absolutely fantastic, and I'm currently working on my dark elf magicka dragon knight, which is all fire related, as you can imagine, and this would be a welcome addition to that overall look. And the final thing I would like to mention, there is a Badger Ruff Echolite, I think, pet. It looks absolutely adorable. I love these unusual, almost like extreme non-combat pets. I always feel like I'm sort of like welcoming in a discarded animal or something that doesn't look particularly pretty or attractable. I would definitely welcome this into my stable. It's available exclusive to ESO Plus deal members throughout February, and it will be available for everybody else in March. Next up, crafting. Yes, the Swarm Mother Arms pack will be coming to the craft store in late February. Yes, if you're a great fan of the Spindle Clutch dungeons, then this is the set for you. As you know, I always look at the shield, and although it looks quite intriguing with drapes of cobwebs all over it, it's not really big enough for me. I'd be coming into some kind of size demon, I think. Anyway, if you're interested with it, then it will be around. And plus, the actual pages for this will actually increase in their drop rate from the Spindle Clutch 1 dungeon on veteran mode. So just remember that. So get those healing potions ready. Also, if you fancy a bit of horns coming out of the top of your head, then there will be the crown crafting motif of Huntsman. Yeah, these are definitely for your huntsmen out there who are riding around on that great stag hunt. They look quite nice, but I like the detail and the embellishments, but I'm never too keen on things jutting out of my helmet. It's a bit like the ill-fated Viking misconception. However, I do have a warden, a wood elf warden called Stag Beetle. So I think the antler stag helmet will be particularly well suited for him. Okay, going straight on to the houses, the Telgalen is available for a limited time in the Crown Store from the 7th of February to the 18th of February. So if you're keen to buy this, better get a look out for it now, because by the time this video goes live, it will be near the end of the sale. Yeah, it looks like a giant fungus farm, if you ask me. And although I collect mushrooms, or like collecting mushrooms, mainly because I am a fun guy, I'm not too sure I will be adding this one to my list. And speaking of houses, yes, my heart shattered, and I even shed a small tear. Because when the Merc My House came available on the Crown Store, sadly, I did not have enough crowns to buy it. I know. Anyway, I looked at buying some crowns via real life money, but it would have cost me over £70 to actually do it. And my videos don't make that much money. Anyway, hopefully it will come back later. And in the meantime, I will just be dreaming of that underwater scenic view from the bedroom or front room's windows. Okay, on to mounts. Oh, good grief. As you might know, I am a gua fan myself and love all the guas to bits. I did get a bear lizard recently from one of the crates, but I find riding it actually gives me most motion sickness as you lumber around like this. However, mounts this month, has moved on yet again to the My Little Pony set. We have the white gold Imperial Courser, which seems to be a light color horse with a matted braid. I'm not too sure about it at all. And while we're on it, the non-combat pet, there's a white gold Imperial pony that definitely looks like a My Little Pony, and I can safely say it's not very appealing to myself at all. And keeping on the non-combat pets, okay, ESO, we get it. We've got our swamp jellies. But do we have to have one in every colour or shade of the rainbow? Yes, the mint swamp jelly and the plum swamp jelly will be available for a limited time through February, up to the 11th for the mint and the 25th for the plum. To be honest with you, I'm still excited about the one I actually got, and Mr. Wibbly Wobbly, as I called him, frequently floats around just off my right shoulder. And finally, furniture. Now, I have a house. I got the wonderful Somerset Villa, but I've never actually invested time into it, mainly because I wanted the Mergmire one. However, there is the Morrowind Lord Vivec set with a wonderful pool of the ritual, which I really like. I hope it actually rotates like it does in the animation in the story, because that was my favourite bit of the Divine Conundrum quest, was when it slowly turned round. Anyway, that is available from the 7th to the 18th of February. So in celebration of the Morrowind event with the dailies. So if you're looking to invest it with your house, then go straight away and purchase it. So that's it. Everything that's available in the February Crown Store on the Elder Scrolls game. If you're interested, then please do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe this video. By doing so, you will be supporting not only this channel, but my dream. And also, during February, there are some fantastic discounts on my merchandise. You too can have a mug like this and become a member of the in crowd, or waiting, standing up, a wonderful t-shirt. Anyway, if you're interested in buying anything to support my channels, then the link to the merchandise is down below, plus the link to my website inwils.co.uk, where you can find your code for the discount. And the first one starts this Thursday the 14th, all lined up for Valentine's Day. Until then, I would like to say to each and every one of you, please remember to be who you are and say what you think, because the people who mind don't matter, and the people who matter don't mind. Have fun, everyone, and I'll catch you next time. And until then, happy ESOing.